Codename Verity by Elizabeth Wein follows the heart-wrenching story of two women who become best friends in the midst of World War II. The heart of the story revolves around the persistence of their friendship and their individual strength in the most dire circumstances. This novel has a lot to offer even the most diverse classroom. Easily sliding into a World War II unit, there are endless opportunities to enrich the reading experience with scaffolded and tiered lessons, although most students will have no trouble relating to the powerful theme of friendship. An intriguing, engaging, and clever novel, there's no way students will find themselves bored. However, the language is quite advanced, and in some cases mature. This book won't be for all classes, and the teacher must, as always, use discretion to make that call for him or herself. Also, the novel may seem innocently slim, but be fooled not. The book, though worth every word, is quite dense. If time is no issue, then this novel is an obvious standout. In the average classroom, however, take care to allot enough time. This novel may prove a drawn-out endeavor for the unprepared. Finally, the author herself writes that the novel is more historically plausible than historically accurate, which may be a factor to consider. That said, it also opens the door to many meaningful discussions like gender, stereotypes, and the dual nature of people. Even the bad guys can show compassion. Overall, the novel is definitely one to consider bringing into the classroom, but only if the teacher knows what she or he wants the students to gain from it, and only after carefully considering the students' reactions. Definitely read Codename Verity for yourself because you'll want to know absolutely every last detail. Fly safely.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see?
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.